Leadership is a skill like any other. Some people seem to be born with it, but the reality is it's the experiences they had when they were younger. They were lucky that they got to have either good mentors or good experiences that helped them learn leadership at a younger age. But leaders are made. It's a skill like any other. It's a learnable, practicable skill. It's like going to the gym. You commit yourself to that practice and you build the muscle. We all have the capacity for leadership.